introduction of physiology practicals, while writing down any practical in physiology subject, we should always consider these following points while writing it down. We should always write it in the form of these headings. First of all, we should write the principle of the practical. It must be a rule which we ought to follow in all our practical reasoning. So next thing will be the apparatus. Apparatus will include all the reagents, the requirements, whatever we need while performing the practical. Then the heading should be the procedure of the practical. The procedure should involve all the points systemically which we are going to perform, which we are going to follow while performing the practical. The next thing, next heading should be the observations and the calculations of the practical. So the observations and calculations should have all the tables or headings, whatever is needed. Then the heading of the result. After the calculation, there will be a result of the practical. At the end of the experiment, there should be a heading of precautions, the precautionary measures which we should avoid while performing the practical.